should ah. Whew. Anyways, today is a today is a new type of video. Today I'm gonna teach you how to I know how to do this thing with my hands. It's a cool trick. I'm not gonna show you now, but I'm gonna just step by step show you how to do it. It's you take both your hands. Go like this. I mean, just make go like this. And make sure they're like that, like they're lined up. Then you take the two middle fingers, and you do this. So you see, so they're like that. Then you slide around till you're like that. So then you got that. You know. I mean, you could also just go like that, and then you have it. But I like to do this. Because, like Naruto or Gokigao, I don't know what the things are, but in like the anime and the Japanese kung fu things, I'm not even sure if kung fu is Japanese, jujutsu, whatever, they do these, oh, much like our cool move, but anyways, they go like that, but so you go like, huh, huh. Sorry. And I don't know what that's supposed to mean, but then I guess you're ready to fight. So, make sure they don't punch you. Like, oh, it's already low battery. Sorry, that's everything for today. So, peace out.